But honestly, mate, you don't edit none of that. You leave it in, because I don't give a shit. If it makes me look bad, I don't care.
I'll leave it all. Yeah. Even honestly, you mate, saying F.
Yeah, but it doesn't matter, because it's me that's done it and not you. You've got no control over my language. Leave it the whole lot in. Honestly, mate, pucker. Yeah.
Good. I'll get some views on that.
Yeah, you will. And some comment. Yeah. Hopefully.
Yeah, that's what I need. Mm.
Plenty of comments.
But the thing is, you can do a video, it's like, I'm so polite. But you just want to say, oh, fuck you, you're a load of twats. You know what I mean? Just real bomb. Abuse everyone. That's what you want. And even if you have to punch someone, just, you know what I mean?
Oh, cheers, mate.
Yeah. Hey, thank you. Not Edward, because I like his hair. That is fucking pristine, mate. Yeah, that is actually pristine.
Don't mess the guy's hair, whatever you do.
Have you been to a barber's here yet?
Yeah, yeah.
Have you had the massage and everything?
Yeah, it's brilliant.
Isn't it mental?
Yeah, he's gay as well. He's gay.
I don't give a shit how gay someone is. No, I don't care if they're gay or not. As long as I get my massage, I don't care. I just love it. The first time I went, fucking hell, mate, what are you doing? You know, as soon as you went, I went, fuck off. You know, what are you doing? Don't touch me. Just do my hair, that's all I need. You know, I'm out, you know, blowjob next year. What are you doing?
No. Oh, Jesus.
Yeah. It's just,
I'm doing video.
Yeah, but when I said.
No, he will edit this out.
Yeah, but no. But what I.
Hey, please don't.
Yeah, but what I was on about, you know, when you go to your hair, to get your hair cut, you know, because it's a local farmer's, they ask, do you want a barn job?
I don't know.
And you say, you can get a new barn built for the cattle and stuff. So yeah, a barn job. That's what it basically it is. I just sort of, I've said it wrong. It was just like a double entendre. It sounded like
never mind.
It sounded a bit like a slow job or something. I can't really pronounce it. It's something beginning with B, but it rhymes with slow job. And it sounds like that, but really what I wanted was something, you know, where the goats could live in that, like a barn. And that's what I wanted, a barn job.
Hey, you know what?
I want to make a video.
Yeah.
Okay, hey everybody.
Can you do it?
This is right here.
What?
Right here is.
What?
Here is the Briton of Philippines. And here is.
And this is Twatter.
Makoy. Unggoy.
That chair's too close to the
And you guys really got to take a look at their videos. They're not
look at mine.
They're both
mine
nuttier.
Mine is shite.
They're both nuttier than a couple of fruitcakes.
No, mine are actually.
He's a little. I think this one is more nutty. Tell the truth.
No, don't. Because honestly, my videos are shite. Don't even look at mine. They're no good. And I've only got about three.
I'm polite, nutty.
And Jack, that is so rude. I'm talking to you. Move the camera. Look at that. Like you said, there's no need for this. I'm talking, and the camera lens is zoomed round to that side, and I'm not even finished while I'm talking.
Well, he was hoping you didn't notice.
No, I noticed.
Turn up the volume.
Look, Geronimo, you sit there and be quiet a minute. Now look, quite good. Now look, my videos, I've got about three videos, and they're shy, but really, it's worth watching. Well. One of them is worth watching, the rest I wouldn't bother, to be honest.
To tell the truth, I think if you take a look at what these guys are doing out there,
no, don't
you're
going
to love it.
Now listen, whatever Jack Northrup says on his videos, ignore it, it's full of BS.
Oh my God.
Yeah, just don't listen to him, don't
no,
trust
not.
Him.
No, he's not, I think he's great.
Yeah.
Listen to him.
No, let's not.
If you go visit video no. locations, check this one out first.
No, don't.
Then down the line,
no,
take a look at
definitely not mine. Just bypass mine altogether. It's not even worth the effort. You want the minutes of your life returning. Once you watch my videos, you'll be gutted.
Oh my
God. But when there's nothing better to watch,
you cheeky bastard.
I get bored. I start to watch him. And what's that other guy's name?
No, fuck off back over there. You're talking about
that. We're the main challenge.
Hey, happy birthday to me.
Happy birthday.
happy birthday, Jay.
I'm telling you what.
I'm all as drunk.
I'm telling you what.
You speak for yourself. I'm sober.
Like that?
No, I've only drank one.
Yeah, oh, my God.
This one and then just one and that's it.
I've been sitting here looking and watching. I don't know who's drinking it, who's sober, and who's just playing crazy.
Yeah, we just don't know who's eating red ice cream, don't we?
Oh, yeah, I like ice cream.
This is his. He's an alcoholic. Yeah, sorry.
I know.
Only drink Big Red.
Big Red. Big Red is chewing gum.
Yeah. Oh, well, what was it that I was drinking that one time? Yeah, we don't.